FX. 13th of March. Looking at this cable here, printed 17 high yesterday, new daily high. We'd like this to continue higher. 17 now is important, as well as 139.29, which was last week's high. I want to keep an eye on both of those levels. Euro's not doing too much. It's still just kind of floating around down near this 123 handle, but no real trade ideas. Not really sure what we're going to do with Euro here. We got US CPI coming out today. That's going to be very interesting and followed very closely. Of course, dollar yen, sort of the main interest rate driven currency pair, will be a mover today on CPI. Right now we're just in the middle of nowhere, so no real trade on the dollar yen. We wait. We wait. What else is out there? Euro Aussie. We've been looking at this for a while now. Printed a nice low at 23 yesterday. So now we have this series of lows, 07, 06, 10, 23, 23 again. A little bit of a tail yesterday. We're going to be entering into shorts now with a new daily low today. This could be driven by Aussie, could be driven by Euro. Keep in mind there's Chinese data out tonight, so that could move the Aussie. But this setup is becoming more and more interesting, this Euro-Aussie setup. Keep an eye on that. Dollar CAD, we're a seller on rallies up to 128, 60, 70, and 80. The Bank of Canada, the head of the Bank of Canada, Politz, is speaking today, so be careful of that. Could create some volatility, although it's doubtful that he says anything sort of wildly different than the Bank of Canada statement last week. Elsewhere, we have U.S. stocks, printed a doji yesterday on a pretty decent, 25 handle range. Trading the June contract now. Print below yesterday's low, 27.83 and three quarters. Should bleed into further sales. So keep an eye out on that. So we had an indecision after 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 up days. Keep an eye, 27.83 and 3 quarters. Right now we're at 90. Very, very quiet. Finally, cryptos, not doing too much. Sort of up and down yesterday, 9,400 Bitcoin. Ethereum's just hanging out at 700. Our favorite Nimic is opening the main net at the end of the month. This will be the first crypto that can be mined on an internet browser. Keep an eye on that. I think the price of Nimic is around $3 now. The range of the life of Nimic has been about sort of, we'll call it $1 to $8. So we're on the low end of the range. We're watching this one very, very closely. Keep an eye out for that at the end of the month. I have a feeling there's going to be a widespread interest in this one just because of the ability to mine it on your browser. Anyway, that is it for today. In the currency world, we're looking at Euro Aussie and we are looking at cable. Good luck. I will talk to you at the New York Open. Ciao.